days of separation. First, let's take the worst.